Could you have diabetes and not know it? Take this test to see if you are at risk for having diabetes. Diabetes is more common in African Americans, Latinos, Native Americans, Asian Americans, and Pacific Islanders. If you are a member of one of these ethnic groups, you need to pay special attention to this test. Write in the points next to each statement that is true for you. If a statement is not true, put a zero. Then add your total score. 1. I am a woman who has had a baby weighing more than 9 pounds at birth. Yes, 1, blank. 2. I have a sister or brother with diabetes. Yes, 1, blank. 3. I have a parent with diabetes. Yes, 1, blank. 4. My weight is equal to or above that listed in the chart. Yes, 5, blank. 5. I am under 65 years of age and I get little or no exercise. Yes, 5, blank. 6. I am between 45 and 64 years of age. Yes, 5, blank. 7. I am 65 years old or older. Yes, 9, blank. Total. Scoring 10 or more points, you are at high risk for having diabetes. Only your health care provider can check to see if you have diabetes. See yours soon and find out for sure. Scoring 3 to 9 points, you are probably at low risk for having diabetes now. But don't just forget about it. Keep your risk low by losing weight if you are overweight, being active most days and eating low-fat meals that are high in fruits and vegetables and whole grain foods. Diabetes is a serious disease that can lead to blindness, heart disease, strokes, kidney failure, and loss of a limb.